This is no joke. Two or three dead and hundreds injured every day in a country as small as this is no joke at all. Too many people in the car obscuring the driver's view is one of the most common causes of accidents.